It's said that students have multiple intelligences, and that our students especially, it's sometimes you have to dig a little deeper to find what they're good at academically. And this has been an opportunity for a few of them to shine and show that they have some strengths in areas that we don't get to explore very often.
We had three workshops at Woodruff. This was our third, and basically the students had never held brass instruments or played them before, so we worked on how to make a sound on the brass instrument. They learned about each instrument. They have a lot of information tucked away in their brains right now. They've all been extremely receptive to learning about music and just, you know, having the freedom to play it themselves and really feel the joy.